In this video, we're going to demonstrate a Hipot test that is being performed on a power supply. This Hipot test is an abbreviated term for high potential or high voltage test. And this test determines if there is sufficient insulation or dielectric strength that's within an electronic component or a system such as a power supply. The test is conducted by applying a high voltage across the insulation barrier. Now, upon the application of this high voltage, the current is going to be measured to check if there's a conduction path. And if there is any current that's conducting that exceeds the specified limit, the test result will indicate that the dielectric strength of the power supply insulation is not sufficient. If there is no current conduction or less current than the specified limit, then the power supply is tested successfully. Now, in this test, we have a modular power supply that is connected where all the input terminals and the output terminals have been shorted. The power supply is also connected to earth ground. The Hipot tester is going to apply high voltage. From this case, it's 3000 volts from input to output, and the voltage will ramp up in a couple of seconds. The tester is also going to test for any current conduction across these two points. If there is a current conducting that exceeds the limit of the spec, the tester will fail the power supply. Now, the same is going to be done for input to ground, and that level is going to be 1500 volts AC, and then output to ground, that level is going to be 500 volts AC. Okay, so let's perform this test. Right now, what I have is a power supply that has the AC input, the line, and the neutral. They are actually connected together. And then also there's a ground connection of the power supply. And then on the output side, we have all the outputs that are connected together. And this is now connected to a Hipot tester, which is going to apply the high voltage across input to output, and then it's going to do a test of input to ground and another test of output to ground. And each of these different voltage levels are going to be held there while the device measures for a leakage current. So here we go. We're going to hit the button and it's going to be automated. And the unit has passed this Hipot test. Okay, so Hipot testing is a critical specification that is defined by many standards, including UL 62368-1. This test is one of the fundamental testing requirements to ensure the integrity of the intrinsic isolation of the power supply and to ensure the protection of the end user or operator of electrical equipment. If you would like more information selecting the best power supply to help meet your system safety requirements, give us a call here at TRC Electronics.